like that.
Start every day off with a nice cold one, America's finest. Gotta take my, legal steroids. Shout out to I gotta get the breakfast of champions. Cause I'm a healthy, growing, responsible team that knows how to drive. Gotta get some nice, wholesome milk. That's plenty of milk. Plenty of that. I don't need any more of that. Get a couple of protein bars, stick them in there, they're nice and go through. Really boost your metabolism. Get you going. Here, you need more. Alright, that should be good. Start off every morning polishing my real beer and my really healthy protein there. So I'm gonna call up the homeboys. Hey, you down to do the usual? Go to the sand pits and drive safely, am I right? Yeah, I've already had one. I'm drinking my morning drink as we speak. Then I'm gonna drive.
That's good, Nathan.
You're good, huh?
Do you have a real beer I could have?
You know, I might have something that'll do the trick.
Alright.
You see these freshly grown herbs I got going here?
Oh man, that's some good stuff, boy.
Yeah. Like and green. Yeah, I got 210 proof, bro.
Stella. Oh my god.
Stuff will clean.
Nothing better than, underage drinking and then going out for a good old drive and some shenanigans in public, right?
Just rebellion, you know?
It's just teen rebellion, Mom.
Yeah, because we're men.
Yeah, I think I might need 5 of these to actually start to feel it, though. 210 proof is pretty weak. Yeah, I'm down to go to Walmart, dude, have some shenanigans, ruin people's days.
Alright, the thing is, I've had 5 beers, so do you want to drive or do you want me to drive? How many do you have?
I've had 15 beers, so I feel like I'm good to drive, but if we get pulled over from a cop, I'm gonna get, arrested, because these cops in the area hate me.
Alright, yeah. So, I'll definitely drive.
Alright, sweet.
Yeah, 5's good, so.
Let's go.
get over more. What the fuck am I?
I'm a big Lightning McQueen fan. I'm not really mature enough to drive, if you know what I'm saying. Like, I probably shouldn't have my license because I'm a responsible driver. I mean, like, not a responsible driver.
Yeah.
But, like, responsible.
Good enough.
Oh no. I'm suing. What's good, head?
Shit.
Oh, jeez. Thank you.
fragile.
To say my life has changed, that's an understatement. I wish I'd never got my license. I wish they had the license age to 19. Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. The name's Nathan. So on a serious note, let's talk about teen driving and how the driving age should be raised. The ASCC says the driving age should be raised to 17 or 18, and I think that's a swell idea. 16 to 17 year old drivers are 9 times more likely to crash than middle-aged drivers.
So join me and Nathan in our effort to help fight the so low teen driving age and help us raise it by liking and sharing this video. Also, please enjoy these interviews that we've had with people who've been in accidents and one kid who's preparing to drive. What happened?
So I was waiting for Aaron at her dance studio and then I backed up and then I like tapped something and I turned around. And I saw a tree, so I was like, okay, so I have a broken tail light, so I'll check it when I get to Aaron's house. And then she got a call from another parent saying that I had hit someone, so I went to go to my house to get my mom to do the insurance thing. And then like 5 cops surrounded me on 28, and like I got searched for drugs and alcohol and stuff like that, and they pulled a gun out at me.
Did you say this was your fault?
What?
Would you say like the incident was your fault?
Yeah.
Alright. Were you on drugs?
No.
Are you sure?
100%.
Okay. Are you on drugs right now?
Totally. I'm just kidding. No, but
do you text and drive?
Yeah. But it wasn't at the time.
You weren't at the time?
Okay. No.
Alright. Alright, so in this scenario, a kid rolls a ball in front of your car, and he's following the ball. To the right is a box of kittens, and to the left is an 18-wheeler. Which way do you swerve?
The kid, dude.
You're running this kid over?
No. Probably go for the kittens, to be honest.
Kitten killer.
Wait, what's the point of this interview?
All right. So we're here with Kyle Menard to discuss his accident he had a couple years ago. So first off, Kyle, what happened?
I was at your house, actually.
Yes.
And I had pulled into your driveway, and I was going to back out so I could park on the road. And instead what happened was I went too far back on the road and ended up smashing into a rock.
I remember that. All right. So what was your driving age at the time of the accident?
I was 16 at the time of that. I'd had my license for about a month. All right.
Would you say your driving age at the time of the accident makes you an inexperienced driver?
Yes. Yes. I was very inexperienced. I've been driving for like a couple months.
What do you consider to be an experienced driving age?
17, 18. A couple years in.
Here's a tough one, Kyle. All right. On a scale from 1 to 10, with 1 being Bradley Cooper and 10 being 2011 Charlie Sheen. How addicted to drugs are you?
Probably Bradley Cooper.
All right. So how has that accident impacted your life today?
Well, it was in my dad's car, and I don't think he likes me.
Yes, I...
And you still have the rock, and whenever you bring it up, my dad just shakes his head a little bit, so it's been a little tough.
I think he refuses to see the rock, too.
He does refuse to see the rock.
All right, thank you, Kyle.
I don't think I said this, but the rock...
Jared.
Just go.
All right, we're here with Jack Lulier. Jack, how are you doing?
Good, you?
Good. All right, Jack, how old are you?
I'm 15 and a half.
15 and a half. Would you say you're confident to be behind the wheel?
Yes, I would.
Are you aware of the dangers of driving, Jack?
I'm very aware. My mother tells me all the time.
All right, Jack, we have a couple pictures to show you of car accidents. Make you feel deadly?
Yeah, pretty sick.
And I just want to clarify, sick isn't cool?
No, sick isn't, like...
Disgusted?
Yeah.
Alright. So, why exactly are you getting your license, Jack?
When?
Why?
Why? It makes everything easier between getting practices, school, just any... So my parents don't have to drive me around, more freedom to do stuff.
Alright.
Easier.
So, we're going to give you a scenario, and this could be a scenario you could see on the road. Alright, so here's a scenario. Continue to show them those pictures too, yeah? I don't know. So, you're driving down the road, and a kid is playing with a ball on the side of the street. The ball rolls out in front of you, you don't have enough time to stop. And if you swerve right, you hit a box of free kittens. If you swerve left, you hit the 18-wheeler, or you can continue forward and hit the child. What do you do?
Wait, how fast are we going?
You have no time to stop. You're going like 45 miles an hour.
45. So you kill kittens, kill the kid.
And kill yourself. It's an 18-wheeler. Oh. You're probably going to die hitting it head on.
I'm going to have to the kittens. Cause,
the kittens?
Because they're just animals, even though that's awful.
Do you hear that? Our youth drivers are kitten killers. Despicable. Come here.
All right, we're going.
All right, we're here with Quentin Paquin. How you doing, Quentin?
Pretty well, how are you?
All right, that's good. So, could you please describe to us what happened in your accident?
All right. So, I'm heading home from the gym. My friend's pissing me off. He's behind me. He keeps, high-beaming me and stuff. Then he passes me. So then I started high-beaming him. And I don't know, he was just pissing me off. So I tried passing him in the turning lane. I kind of failed there, and I kind of sideswiped his car. And I had to pay $500 to get it fixed, so it was pretty crappy.
So, how old were you at the time of this accident?
I was 16.
Would you consider that to be an inexperienced driving age?
No, stupidity.
Alright, so then what would you consider to be an experienced driving age, 16?
What was the question?
What would you consider to be an experienced driving age? Is it 16 still? Or?
Yeah, 16.
16, all right. How has this accident impacted your life?
It doesn't, because I don't care.
All right, Quentin, we're going to finish it off with this one. On a scale from 1 to 10, with 1 being Bradley Cooper, 10 being Charlie Sheen in 2011, how addicted to drugs are you?
Like 20. JK, like zero.
That was a good one.
All right, you rolling? All right, Dan O'Brien over here. Nice, you came by and helped us out with this, Dan. Got out of class. All right, so Dan, explain to us what happened with your accident.
I was driving home from 28, and I went into the other lane a little bit, and I hit a truck.
All right. And so how old were you at the time of the accident?
17.
Would you consider 17 to be an experienced driving age?
I mean, somewhat. I mean, you've been driving for a year, technically.
Right. So you consider 17 to be an experienced driving age. It's good.
Yeah.
Right. So how did it impact your life?
I mean, I have scars all over my face. That's it. I don't really care.
All right. And so last question.
on a scale from 1 to 10, 1 being Bradley Cooper, 10 being 2011 Charlie Sheen, how addicted to drugs are you?
Charlie Sheen.
Thank you.